rest of the nation is socially distancing, really shelters are not able to do that.
Denver Rescue Mission President Brad Miley wasn't afraid to address these viewer-submitted photos of what the last few weeks have been like inside several DRM shelters.
This is what we have been very concerned about these last almost 5 weeks.
He says Denver Rescue Mission had to make a tough decision in the face of the COVID-19 pandemic.
Do you bring people in for the cold, or do you let them stay outside and freeze to death, and we're just not going to do that?
Miley says they're working to keep cots and mats 4 feet apart at night. On Saturday, the shelters had 342 unused beds, giving staff more flexibility.
At 48th, we're able to spread people out more.
But that hasn't been the case every night, and he admits social distancing during the daytime has been especially difficult.
As other places have closed, like the library, for instance, where people could have gone, there's just been more and more people come to the Denver Rescue Mission, to our Lawrence Street Community Center.
Miley says he's working with the city to try and open up additional facilities in the short term to help adhere to social distancing requirements.
You know, trying to determine if there's an opportunity to be able to basically rent hotels that are sitting empty and be able to take folks that are experiencing homelessness and put them in there as well.